keep going. There's a USB connector. So you put USB port here, and there is a different type of USB than what I used to. Means I need to get a new one. USB-C most likely for my car and everything else around the house. That sucks. Spend a bunch of money, replace all my cords. Now I gotta do this again. Here's the new USB. Let's see how many amperage they give us on this one. 2 amp. Okay. Junk. Junk. Wow, nice headset. Check this out. HUK again. Very nice. What is this?